Whether it's posting a video twerking or it is clapping back at fans, one thing about the City Girls is they know how to stay in the headlines. Hello and welcome to the Tea Plug. Lately, there have been speculations that JT from the City Girls is pregnant. Last night, JT posted a video of herself and there was an emoji around the belly area. This convinced many that the City Girl was indeed pregnant. Comments like, she blocking her stomach. This confirmed she pregnant. Most definitely pregnant. Girl, we know you're pregnant. And many more filled up Instagram blogs comment sections. And JT seemed to have seen them and they surely got to her. She then posted another post without the emoji and captioned it. It is getting weird. I told him put an emoji there because my pants were dirty, but I still liked the video. I shouldn't have to constantly tell a bunch of strangers I'm not hiding. Ish, I'm not pregnant. Now leave me alone. And then together with that was a photo of her wearing black pants that appeared to have white staining. The comments seem to have gotten to JT really hard because she also went ahead and tweeted this on Twitter, and I quote, B can't even use emojis no more. I let y'all rock cause on some serious ish, if I was pregnant, what y'all gonna do? Nothing. As a woman, half y'all need to go educate yourself. Nausea not only caused by pregnancy, and the way I control my nausea shouldn't be y'all business. She also responded to a tweet that said, the way you don't even look pregnant. And she responded to that saying, right, had me feeling weird about my body. I think I'm fine. MF's calling me pregnant. The last post that JT made when she was wearing the black pants without the filter might have convinced some that she's not pregnant. However, some were not easily convinced, as people were now saying this is exactly how Summer was reacting when people were speculating that she was pregnant, only to come out a few months later confirming the rumor. So tea lovers, do hop into the comment section and let me know if you think that JT is really not pregnant, or if you think that maybe she's just lying, she just wants to experience this journey in privacy. Because let's be honest, I do understand that not every woman is comfortable about coming out and sharing the pregnancy journey with everyone. I personally think that if I were to get pregnant, I would want privacy going through that journey. So I do respect JT, even if she is lying about her pregnancy, because pregnancy is something that is very intimate and it differs by each and every woman how they want to go through their pregnancy journey. So do hop into the comment section and let me know what you think about this. Are you in support of probably JT hiding her pregnancy, or do you think that since she's a celebrity, she's not entitled to any privacy? So do hop into the comment section and let me know. Let me know if you actually think that is she pregnant or is she not pregnant. All right, now before I move on to the next story that I'm going to be talking about, I would like to kindly remind you to hit that subscribe button, turn on the notification bell so that you'll be notified each and every time that I post. I do post each and every single day and I keep you updated on what is happening in the entertainment world, in the celebrity world, on Twitter and on things trending. Moving on to my next story, I want to talk about the surprise appearance that Nicki Minaj made on Lil Durk and Lil Baby's show. Alright, so Nicki Minaj made a guest appearance and she did perform her song Seeing Green. She also performed her song with Bia, A Whole Lot of Money remix. And as expected, when she came out, the crowd went crazy. Alright, the crowd went crazy when Nicki Minaj came out and she nailed the performance. She did what she does best. However, this was received with mixed feelings, as some felt like she was still deflecting from the hot issue that is at hand. You know what I'm talking about? I'm not going to talk about that anymore, but yeah, you know, so people started accusing her of trying to deflect. However, tea lovers, I would like your honest opinion. what would you rather she does? All right, because right now, if she disappears, if she doesn't show her face anyway, you people will accuse her of hiding. If she decides to show her face, then she's deflecting. So do hop into the comment section and let me know, tissipers, what do you think Nicki Minaj should do? Because it seems like everyone now feels like everything she does, she's doing for clout, she's doing to deflect from the issue at hand. However, at the same time, I do know that if she decides to not show her face anyway, people are still going to say that, oh, she's in hiding because she knows what she did. So I really am confused, and I'm not going to say my opinion because I've told you before, I am a bab. So I know that if even if I say anything here, y'all gonna think that I'm taking her side or anything like that. So in this situation, I'm going to stay neutral. However, I would like to hear your opinions in the comment section. So do hop in the comment section and let me know what you think about that. Moving on, I would like to talk about Drake and J. Cole. They had a whole bromance that left us wanting more. All right, so what happened is J. Cole brought out Drake during his performance, and right before Drake performed his song Love Now Cry Later, he did deliver a very heartwarming speech about J. Cole, and I'm going to insert that in the video. And thank you very much for watching. Do let me know what you think about Drake's speech. It seems that lately Drake has been giving people their flowers whilst they're still alive. Remember, lately he was spotted hanging with Fat Joe and DJ Khaled, and it seems like he's actually having a very good time. So I'm going to leave that video right. I'm going to put the video right at the end of this video. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you very much for making it this far. Again, do not forget to leave a thumbs up down below. Don't forget to hit that notification bell so that you'll be notified each and every time that I post. And until my next one, see you.
I gotta say this just because, you know, I don't always want to have like a heartfelt moment when we're on stage together. It's okay. You know, you did that pipe down freestyle the other day, right? As you were saying in the freestyle about, you know, they handed you the bronze and whatever, me and Kendrick. I just want you to understand something. You are genuinely, without a doubt, one of the greatest rappers to ever touch a mic. Miami, I love you with all my heart. Thank you for the support. Second of all, I gotta say this just because, you know, I don't always want to have like a heartfelt moment when we're on stage together. It's okay. You know, you did that pipe down freestyle the other day, right?